back here. Game one, best of seven. Coach, the last person as we go Wendy's inside the game that you think about in this Nets team, Mikki Moore.
Well, you like the athleticism, 6'10", can shoot facing the basket, moves well without the basketball. But you're absolutely right, Mike. When you say Mikki Moore, it's 8 teams in 7 years, and you know, you just look at all of this and you say, wow. The young man really stepped up.
Yeah, you talked about, here you go, 8 teams, undrafted out of Nebraska, ended up signing with Minnesota, time in the CBA, over 300 career games in Greece. He was on the end of Detroit's bench and said, let me go play in the developmental league just to get somewhere. Well, he survived a half dozen teams in the league before ending up here in New Jersey. Traded for a second round pick down in 2009. What has he done this year? 61% from the field, the first Net to lead the NBA in field goal percentage. And he's part of the Nets' early start here today. It's 12-11.